they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Cut that pass in his own end. Solid work there by P.K. Subban. Moving it to Bergeron. Turned a shot on net. And a save. A little pass from his goalie here. We are in the 60th minute out of 60. In the slot. Score! Norway's gotten the lead here, breaking the tie in the third period. What a raucous ride to the finish we're going to have now. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Puck is thrown to Gostisbehere. Steals that pass at center. Terrific determination by Carlson. Padlock, nice save, tough to follow. Save and a cover. Stamkos got that one. That stops a bad streak. Took that away in his own zone. Gains the zone. Great glove save. Puck cover. Centermen practice this so many times at the end of their game day workouts. And here comes the biggest one, perhaps, of the whole season. Good intercept in his own end. Quick wrister. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Whipped on the shot. Covers and stops play. A big win. Let's see what happens. Great save. Pass attempt to Kucherov. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that. The horn and the hockey game.
Players have different skill sets, and it's up to the coaching staff to make sure they're maximizing their team strength. That didn't happen.